have a winner, which is ang Team Cardi Throne.
Pinag-almusal kami ng drama talaga.
Welcome, hunters.
Or should we say, welcome back.
Pam holds the immunity na nakuha ni Tessa.
I'm gonna give it. Leonard.
Sure.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Nicole.
Dom.
But your diamond hunt journey ends here. Magandang araw, hunters!
Magandang
yes,
araw.
Magandang magandang araw talaga. Dahil una sa lahat, I would like to congratulate all of you dahil walo na lang kayo. Palakpakan nyo naman yung mga sarili nyo. Yes, walo na lang kayo natitira. Ibig sabihin ay kayo ang walong mga matitibay at mga sakalaman.
Parang bet ko ng another game na naman for today.
Wow.
Ready ba sila?
Yes! Yes.
Ready? Alright. Mukhang game na game sila lahat ngayon.
Ang dapat nyo lang gawin muna ay mamimili muna kayo kung sino sa tingin nyo ang magiging opponent nyo. Since lima lang ang Team Carly Throne, ang matitira sa kanila ay automatic na magiging pair.
Papiliin natin ang losing team. Leonard, sino ang pinipili mong opponent sa Carly Throne?
Denden. Alright.
Pam?
Ate Bea.
Bea. And Marcos?
Chardy.
Love mo ko, no?
That means Tessa and Bervan, kayo ang dalawang magkatunggali.
Keri ba?
It's really hard. It's challenging because we've gotten so close, but let's do it.
Okay, so ang game na ito ay, I believe, mai-snatch naman nila to. Dama ko, dahil this is a game of snatching.
Feeling ko, alam ko kung ano yung mangyayari. Because it reminded me of the first game. The very first game we had, wherein we had to snatch the ribbons at their back.
So, ganito lang ang eksena natin. Pag-aagawan nyo lang ang diamond. Ilalagay natin ito sa gitna at nasa magkabilang dulo ang mag-opponent. And I will instruct kung ano ang mga gagawin ninyo. Pag sinabi ko ang salitang snatch, ibig sabihin na makikipag-unahan kayo sa opponent ninyo, kunin ang diamond na nandito sa diamond tray natin. Is that clear?
Yes.
Clear. Okay. So, magsama-sama na ang mag-pairs.
So, it's like a duel. Yung traditional duel, but in diamond snatching style, you know?
Alright. Are you guys ready?
Let's play Diamond Snatch. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Hawak sa paa, kamay sa balikat, kamay sa ulo, talikod, twerk. Hey, 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 hey! One step forward, kaldag. Yung mas mataas.
Depende.
Mas mataas pa doon. Hey! Harap, snatch.
Naunang bumagsak yung kanang tuhod ko and then nagasgas ako dun sa may box.
He got hurt so bad. I was very scared because what if it will affect us on the next game?
Congratulations,
Leonard! You got our first snatch.
Girls are ready. Let's play the diamond snatch. Okay. Tanggalin na mga caps. Ngayon, turn around. Step forward. Igiling nyo pababa. Igiling pataas. Ngayon, twerk it back.
Oh my God!
Twerk it back.
Pinapaikot talaga kami. As in, ikot, hilong-hilo ka. Pinapag-twerk ka. As in, lahat na to like shift your focus.
Turn around! Snatch!
Congratulations, Pam, you snatched the diamond. All right, Chardy and Marcos.
Okay, turn around. Step forward. Give me 3 push-ups. Give me 3 jumping jacks. Now, igiling yung pababa.
Oh my God, I like that.
Igiling yung pa. Ngayon, snatch!
I was just enjoying it.
Congratulations, Marcos!
Siyempre, nakuha ko. Dahil naka-focus ako sa game. Dahil gusto kong gumante. Dahil nga, sa totoo lang talaga,
Hindi sila magaling, hindi sila malakas.
Mervan and Tessa,
hands on your head. Hands on your feet. Hands on your shoulders. Turn around. Now do freestyle dancing. Okay, one step forward. Turn around. Now do a high kick. Snatch.
It's okay.
Damn! Congratulations to the hunters na nanalo. And magsama-sama ang mga nakakuha ng mga diamonds at sa mga hindi nakakuha ng diamonds. Iyan ang bago ninyong team.
So, welcome, Mervan, to your new team.
Was it my strategy to not really grab it right away? Yes, because I trusted my instinct. This is their way of reshuffling the group.
Welcome, Mervan, to Team Bathala.
What did you
say? Oh my God, out of all the people, it was Kuya Mervan pa na nakapunta sa amin na one of the strongest sa team nila. Now, physically and discarte-wise.
And of course, and Team Carly Throne pa din.
Remains the same without Mervan.
Yes.
Nalungkot ako kasi mawawala na naman kami ng isang member na talaga naman nakapagbuo na kami ng bond namin, ng friendship.
4-4 na tayo. Pantay na ulit ang ating number. So, hunters, are you ready for the next challenge?
Yes.
Yes.
If you are, let's go. Dahil ang init. Tara na, Sasang. Init dito.
Sa huli ko naisip na, ay, ganito pala. Ganito pala yung gawin. Sa tingin ko, parang, ang pagtingin sa akin ba, maiba na.
Sorry, ma'am.
No, don't. Listen, I'm an emotional person, huh? But trust, you can trust me now. You spoil them.
Don't cry. Stay strong, huh?
Naiyak talaga. First time kong naiyak.
It sucks. It really sucks. Because I got injured. And I knew this was coming because two members of the Bathala was eliminated. So, yeah. It happens.
Ano kasi to? Dapat hindi ka basta-basta magtiwala. Ganyan talaga ako, hindi talaga basta magtiwala.
Kailangan niyang maglaro para sa sarili niya eh.
In these moments, these are real things that are super important to me. Friendships, trust, relationships, those types of things. Not the diamond, the prize, anything like that. I came here to strengthen not only my confidence in myself, but in my, you know, my confidence in making friends and putting myself out there.
I'm not sure if I could join you guys on the next.
Stop. Hindi mo kailangang ibigay yung best mo. You just really have to prioritize your safety muna. Huh? Let's try. Let's just try. Just don't quit.
Kinakabahan ako kasi nga that time, nararamdaman ko yung tuhod ko. Sabi ko, titiisin ko na lang yung sakit.
Grabe ang init ngayon, Sasa. Sobrang nararamdaman ko yung init. Kahit na mainit, eh, nakikita ko ang ganda ng paligid. Dahil nandito pa rin po kami ngayon sa Baras Rizal sa Masungi Geo Reserve. Kaya naman, kung gusto nyo pong makabisita dito, just request a visit at ibisitahin na rin ang kanilang official website na naka-flash sa inyong mga screens ngayon.
Gusto ko lang syempre paalalahanan ng mga nanonood na yes, you can also use the hashtag save Masungi.
Yes, save Masungi. Yan. Bago pa uminit ng tuluyan dito at masiinit pa mamaya,
malala yung
malala.
Init.
Just kaya tawagin na natin ang ating mga hunters. Ngayon, hunters!
Hi, hunters! Let's go! In fairness sa inyo, ha, ang layo ng mga narating ninyo. This is the top 8!
Yes!
Palakpak ka naman!
Tatanungin muna natin sa kanila kung meron bang powers ng Marites sa inyong mga grupo. Mag-huddle muna kayo. Tingnan natin kung ano. Sinong may powers ni Marites at may matalas na pandinig sa inyo?
Baka ikaw yung papasukin tapos ikaw mag-ready sa amin. Diba? Positive din ganun. Diba? Kung sino yung magaling mag-chismis, sino yung siya yung papasok, tapos siya yung mag-relay sa atin. Possible. So dapat kailangan natin ng hindi lang yung chismis na ano. Agi? Hindi mo naman talaga ibibigay lagi yung pinaka-Marites lang. Kailangan mong, ay, may twist to probably. And you have to give someone na can do the part and also physically strong. So I was like, Marcus, do you want to do it? And Marcus was like, yeah, yeah, I'm confident. I was like, sige, sige.
I feel like the Mario test will be the one to lay. It's more about relaying the message. It's relaying the message. So do you want to do it or what?
Well, I admit I like chismes. Sizzling chismes can really uplift my energy. So parang I said, I just want to do it this time around.
All right, hunters, time's up. Bathala and Carlitron in 3, 2, 1, step forward. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I feel like we're meant to be. Stop!
Okay, so ayan, since nakapili na kayo ng mga magiging marites ninyo, sila ang papasok doon sa pit. And magsusuot ng helmet and ng blindfold. So kakapain nyo ng malala ito. Ang dalawang marites natin na sa loob ng pit at naka-blindfold, sila ang maghahanap ng letters ng tamang sagot sa riddle.
Malinaw?
Nga.
Yes.
Alright, kung wala nang katanungan mga hunters, simulan na natin ang ating game na tatawagin nating Out of Sight.
I don't mind.
Let's go! Bigyan okay. Na natin ang riddle sa kanila. Ito ang riddle number one natin.
Ang unang riddle, please, basahin ninyo.
A long lost love letter. I am the queen, beneath and above. I am a promise to last forever, a promise to love. I can withstand, not fight, but I will face you in the ring. I am the scarlet blush, a suit for the king. May sagot ako. Sige, sige, go, tari, tari.
Sige, go.
What if it's Cupid? Cupid.
Wait in the ring.
Is this eternity? Is this angel?
Team leader, try lang. Try.
Mother nature? No. A letter?
No.
Keep trying.
No.
Dan was already injured. He was still having to go back and forth. I told him, use every word. Just go.
Is that a diamond? Yes.
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 Very obvious na yung sagot. Medyo nasunga kami dun sa part na yun.
Left hand! Left! Right there! Throw to the right! Hard! Throw! All right! Runner, no, stop! Under your knee, right at your knee, left knee, throw, right, throw.
Yung strategy namin was, it should only be Tessa who will shout the instructions.
Left, right,
okay. left, go hard, go strong.
Throw to me.
This round goes to Carly Throne. Congratulations.
I love you.
Love you.
Can I type?
We got this, baby.
We got this. I love you.
Hindi, kulang yung letters natin ng D na lang.
It's okay.
Sa unang round, natalo kami kasi bilis na sagot nila yung unang tanong.
Team leaders, gunin na ang inyong mga riddles.
An explorer's adventure. I am trees, vines, and leaves alike. Where creatures dwell in the vast green land. Where tree trunks grow high and wonders deep. In my lush embrace, many secrets I keep.
Pwede na kayong humula kung meron man kayong naiisip.
No.
Is it earth?
No.
Trees?
No.
Forest.
Yes.
All right, Charlie! Forward! Go, Charlie! Go! Straight!
Forest.
Yes.
Kanan. You have to be calm. If you're not calm, then you're gonna pick the wrong letters. You're gonna pick the other members' letters.
Marcos, kaliwa!
Derecho!
I really feel like love ako ni Marcus. In fairness, Marcus, sana paghahalataan na kita. In fairness, magka-same pala kami ng wavelength doon. Kasi siya din yung naka-opponent ko sa snatch game.
Chardy.
Love mo ko, no?
Iisipan ko muna kung pagbibigyan kita ng time and attention, I'm still gonna think about it.
Dyan! Malapit sa'yo!
Ha?
Turn na lang, Marcus! Yeah, forward! Right!
Ayan!
Sip! Dito! Throw na! O, diba?
Stop! Left hand! No! There! Right hand throw! Right!
So, tinapon po ni Shardy.
Sa bangin niya natapon.
Sa bangin yung letter. So,
what the f***?
Hindi makuha po at mabuo ng Charlize Theron ang word. Pero panawagan lang po sa ating mga viewers kung sino po ang nakakita ng letter,
letter E.
Please contact us here in Masumi. We are calling for the lost brother letter E.
Hindi ko na siya makuha kasi delikado na. Kung hahabulin ko pa kasi may nararamdaman na ako, pwedeng ma-out of balance ako and mas lumala pa kung ano yung nararamdaman ko ngayon.
Yun, doon, nakabawi naman kami. Kami yung nauna.
Okay, so since we are on a tiebreaker round, so this will be the determining round for Charlize Theron and Team Bathala. So, meron lang tayong isang papahanap sa kanila.
Hunters, can you hear me loud and clear?
Clear!
Crystal!
Yes.
Look for the only vowel in the word hunt.
Lilipad ka, Marcos, ha?
Ready?
Super.
Oo.
Set. Diamond hunt, go!
At ang unang nakakuha po ng letter U ay ang Team Bathala!
So we won and we were very happy because that was our like that was our first challenge na we won with the new member. And syempre, parang ayun yung parang nabuhayan ulit kami kasi we've been losing members.
Good job.
Good job, good job.
Lahat magaling.
Good job, good job, good job.
Gagaling.
Lumipad talaga siya.
Gagaling. Sabi, lipad ka ha?
Bakit nagbubuwis buhay si Marco?
Para sa kanila.
For the team, all the time. One, two, three.
May bukol ata ako.
What? Oh my God.
Bukol ba o sugat? Kitang-kita nyo naman. Dami ko sugat. Nagkabukol pa ako sa noo, dalawa. Pero, siyempre, ginagawa ko nga kasi ganun yung lumaban.
One, two, three, go! Bathala!
Pwede medic. No matter what we gave her all, that was our win, baby. So proud of you.
Challenging talaga. Kasi si Denden, talagang nahirapan siya maglakad kasi masakit. Eh, yung dito niya. And then, Chardy naman, madami siyang sugat.
We know that both teams are really aggressive to win. We gave our best shot. But still, magaling talaga ang Bathala.
Eh, matinyo na lang mas galingan. Kung hindi ka nalaban, parang papakita mong weak ka. Sinasabi nila parati, Marcos, ang lakas mo, ang lakas mo. Alam, Marcos, andito ka pa rin, ang lakas-lakas mo. Oh, oh, malakas kayo! Kasi nga naglalaro tayo! F*** nyo!
Charlie, Tessa, Vinny, I just wanna say, I'm sorry, I know you guys trusted me, but I'm f*** done with this.
Kung bigwin ka, ano, hindi ko na sumalain dito kasi pag natatalo ka, magpapaawa, papaawa ka, iiyak ka sa camera, papakita mo. Papaawa kang ganun. Pero pag nanalo ka yun, bro, 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 f*** mo. Hindi, totoo lang, naibibigon talaga ako. F*** mo.
Let's not think about them, let's think about ours. Ours all the time. Wala sa strategy nila. Basta yung atin, we still have to win. Okay, let's focus on winning.
One more. I really want to join.
It's okay! Uy, safety po, Diyos ko!
Kasabay nga ng init ng panahon ay ang init ng labanan at tensyon dito sa Diamond Hunt, diba Sasa?
Malala, nakikita ko kanina, Diyos ko, my God, onti na lang talaga.
Grabe.
Putulpuhan na tong mga to. Pero, well, dahil mas papainitin pa natin ngayon, medyo magpa-fresh muna sila, diba? Kasi yes, yung nag-challenge so natin pa-pre.
Kaya naman, Hunters, let's go! Hunters?
Medyo mabagal po ang Charlize Theron kasi marami sa kanila ang nakanipads ngayon. Bigyan natin sila ng last pahirap for this episode, di ba? Ilang pangalan ng challenge natin ngayon ay Give it to me. Ayan.
Featuring Eliza Balde. Ah.
Diba? Pero sa mga punchline mo, ha? Naganda ka talaga ngayon, oh. Napuyat ka kagabi, no? Daming punchline, fairness. Pero yun na nga. At dahil dyan, ang gagawin nyo lang, mga hunters, is kailangan nyong mag-iigib ng balde from there sa pinakadulo at dalhin dito sa station ninyo at punuin ang mga galon na nakikita nyo sa bawat station dito. And since panalo ang Team Bathala last round, nagkaroon sila ng competitive advantage,
yes,
na dalawa lang ang galon na pupunuin nila. Habang sa kabilang team naman sa Carly Throne ay dalawa at kalahati ang kanilang kailangan punuin galon. Okay?
Yes, kalahati din yun, ha? Talagang advantage yun para sa Team Bathala. Alright, since nga marami sa atin ang may mga minor injuries, tatanungin natin ang both teams kung lahat ba sila ay makakapaglaro sa ating challenge. To start with you, Team Bathala, are you all gonna play the game?
Yep. Yes.
How about you, Team Carly Throne? Are you all gonna play the game?
Hindi maglalaro si Denden. Hindi po.
He's not playing.
Okay. According to the Team Carly Throne, si Denden nga ay may minor injury, kaya naman hindi muna siya maglalaro sa game na ito.
Medyo nalulungkot ako kasi silang tatlo na for me ang nag-decide na huwag na akong sumali. Kasi all they wanted was for me to rest.
At dahil ready na kayong lahat, simulan na natin ang Give It To Me.
Ready na ba kayo?
Hindi, wala silang choice.
Yes, wala kayong choice kundi maging ready dahil heto na nga magsisimula na ang ating game in 3, 2, 1, go!
Go!
Let's go, baby. Let's go. You open it. Calm. Some of the water was spilling. Every second counts, baby. There we go.
Oops, oops, oops.
Si Denden, dahil nga paawa siya, masakit naman ako, ganyan-ganyan. Ewan ko totoo hindi, pero wala naman siyang ginawa doon. So, tatlo yung lumaban. Dalawang girls and si Chardy. So, parang tatlong girls.
But there's me, the baby girl of them all. But we did not give up. That's what we have been telling ourselves. That no matter what, we will give them a fight. We're here for a reason.
Slowly.
Kasi then tumayo pa din siya. Ano, tinulungan niya kami na parang i-stabilize yung galon.
If you're gonna look at the ratio, apat kami and then tatlo lang sila and then mostly sa kanila puro babae and then dito naman puro malalaking lalaki, ako lang naging isang babae. Uy, ako lang talaga isang. Oh, women can lead.
Sige. 1, 2, 3, tatlo! Ingat. Sana lang yan! Ingatan mo!
Ingatan mo, kalma tayo.
Sana lang to, sure. Ibuhos mo lang lahat yung natama.
Lahat, oo.
Sige. Ingat. Close na. Lagay mo. Done. Siyempre kami, apat kami, tatlong guys, isa si Pam. So, aram ko nang sure win yun.
And yes, congratulations!
Congratulations, Team Bathala!
You won this round!
Yes, at of course, to our losing team, don't worry, still, you did a good job. Ang ganda ng fight din ninyo, kaya congratulations pa rin sa inyo.
Napaka-bongga kasi hindi sila gumive up kasi kahit tatlo na lang sila. So, props to you guys.
Alright, since nga, this is of course a challenge that you've won, and Bakunawa is in a good mood today, each of you are gonna receive Bakunawa in your own live stream. So that's worth 500,000 diamonds. Ayan. Alright, but also, Sasa, what will happen to our losing team? Unfortunately, sila ang natalo dito sa ating.
Aha, which means, alam mo naman yan, di ba? Kapag ikaw natalo, kailangan mong pumunta ng Bakunawa. Yes? Ano yun?
Hold it! What's happening, ha?
If we talk about twist, dai,
twist talaga siya.
Full of surprises dito sa Diamond Hunt.
Masama ba akong tao sa'yo?
Yes.
Eh, noong mga time na yun, wala na ako sa sarili ko.
Deserve mo hindi?
Is there a diamond?
Deserve mo muna sagutin mo. Hindi ko sabihin.
Marcos, pick me again!
Nagigigil na talaga ako. Bakit ako yung malagi yung pinipili?
You like someone on Kumu?
Yes.
Who do you like?
Ariad! Nasasaktan! Gigigil ako sa inyo, ah! Welcome back, hunters, sa Bacnawa Pit.
They're gonna vote me out because of my injury.
The name of the person I will be calling is the person who needs to leave Diamond.